Have you ever thought about getting yourself
a flanged mace? Now this weapon, lads, became quite popular after the 13th century. It has no contestant in bashing and smashing. It was used even in the First World War. It is very simple. It has a head and a shaft. Now go out and smash your enemies!
Really, fella? Nothing!
We can all agree that we all need a bone-breaking buddy.